just started making a base on a modded server and thought, let's just start recording and see what happens. So I believe this is like a 1,000 times server, so this should be interesting. I've actually got no idea what I'm gonna do here, so let's start with a TC. We've gotta love that instant cast. And we'll just build something to start. Just something small. We probably should also make a furnace. I'm just gonna make a bunch of this. Find some. I really don't think there's much point upgrading everything until I've got it. It's really useless on these servers. So let's go find some metal. And upgrade the base. I do appreciate everyone that's subscribing at the moment. I am noticing. So, it's really appreciated on my end. Let's see, there's a lot of stone around here. Here's a bit of metal. I'm hoping to kind of... This one stone should be enough. I'm gaining so much ore. So we'll secure the base, and then we'll head to one of the landmines, probably the supermarket, then airfield, and expect to die, but that's okay. It's all part of Rust, so let's just pop a sleeping bag down. Sure, that probably should have been with the TC, but... Screw it. I wonder if this is instant. I wonder how. Okay. Maybe I didn't need two furnaces. Because that's a bit of a joke. So I think with that high qual. A second level, I feel. So let's, can we get a, okay, there's a fair bit of raiding going on, which is always lovely to see. So let's craft that. So we'll have like a single door here. We'll put a frame as well as that. Just want it all armored. So once we get all of this done, we'll head to those monuments. wasn't right. Okay, I suppose that's where I'm doing it now. Alright, so let's create... Can we make armored doors? That is... key. So it's still... Oh, I can't. I need gears. Alright, so we'll have to make do. Let's make like three of them. And then actually we'll make this an extended airlock. So we'll slap a double door here. And then we'll hopefully, I think if we just find one set of gears, we'll be fine. Let's make a couple of those. Easy. Just let everyone in. Alright. That will just have to do for now. We might have to actually. So let's start making this. Genuinely don't think this is going to do anything, but I suppose it makes me feel a bit more comfortable, so. Alright, and we should probably slap a lock on that too. So let's just see what goes in. Server. It's just so easy. I think we actually might be able to fit this in here. Alright, that works. Not. Can I do it from this way? That'll do. And let's... Alright, so where's our base? S16, top right corner. So, if we were to go this way, it might be worth slapping another door there as well. If we head this way though, yeah. So we're heading straight for the supermarket. I feel as if we might actually hit someone. Much ammo, so I might have to start looking for weapons and things. There's a turret on that base, which has been raided, so it's never great. Okay, so I think, yeah, we got some gears, which is good. recycle some of this. That was crazy. Straight down in the in that airlock that leads into the base. Don't really know what I'm going to use this for, but we'll see. Just make sure I wonder if that's just worth the normal 80. 40. Yeah, it is. Okay. Alright. So let's just get back to our base real quick. And put some of this down. Can we make one of these yet? We need a ladder. Can we make a ladder yet? Skin for the gun. Alright, so we actually should be able to make armored doors. So double, single. And then we're just gonna have to take these off, unfortunately. Great while it lasted. So we need one more. So the rest. And we'll actually put that coffin here. We'll make one of these. Automatically. And then we'll just we'll keep that. Get rid of that. I don't think I need that much. Someone close. That's such a nice addition. Thank you. let's keep our eyes out for some rope, and I think there is that not what required? Just make a bunch of this, and we'll put that at the front of the base, if that's how it works. So I plan to do something like that in the end, but I don't know how likely that is, considering people are far ahead of me at the moment. But we're going to try for it. I think I can get my advent calendar. Just going to keep picking up sulfur as I see it. I guess I can't open it. Probably shouldn't have done that, but... Alright, let's carry on. Let's just be careful that we don't see anyone. Start with the hangers, and then we'll go to the large rooms on the other side. Hopefully we can find some good stuff. I think finding someone's been here, so let's be careful. Nice, but more traps are also nice. Let's keep going. The coffin we can put in the TC room as well, although we might destroy that TC and move it up higher, considering we can make hatchets now. I might need that. The pythons are nice. Alright. I feel as if we're definitely gonna run into someone. The other hangar. What's this? PvP expert rateable. sounds cool. Maybe we can make that a video. Alright. Weapon box. Yeah, someone's been here. Recently as well, so... They might be downstairs in the card room, or they could have already bounced. What's this? Fuse. Alright. Yeah. Another fuse. I feel like someone could still be here. That would be fun. Let's go down to the train station. Oh, but I don't have a... Apart from this torch. Alright. I hope it's lit down there. It's coming. So I still think there are a few things we can get rid of. Like, we don't need to hold on to the building plan. I kind of want to keep those SAM turrets. And put them at the top of the base, eventually. So we can make ladders, which is nice. Probably shouldn't have made them just then, but screw it. Sit down, let's see what's up. Okay. Not amazing. Let's keep going. Oh, Jesus. Oh, man. Excuse me. I suppose it's good practice. We still need to somehow make it back to the base. these crates down here, though. Jeez. It has been a little while, team. So, give me a little break. Sounds like this guy's running out. Yeah, didn't think that was the last one. I don't think it's clear down the other end either. So, we need to start. I like the look of rockets. I'm just gonna get rid of that. Oh, Christmas lights. I do like it. Let's just wait for the good stuff. Ah, that's cool. I haven't seen them in a while. A survey charge and get rid of the wood. Grenades. We'll come back to them. Scuba diving. Ah, the pipes. I think I'll need them for guns, so. As well. Don't know if we need both of these. Don't know if we need the survey charges, to be honest. I like the idea of that ammo. I don't need incendiary rockets. I've already checked that one out, so let's keep going. That is nice. That's nice. Ah, the paddle. Always essential. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's get back to base. Nothing. Yeah, nothing. A real shame. will say they're pretty happy with that. I think that's a good start. So with that, we can really start building out the base. I just want to go straight up, and that's not the way up. Yep. So once we get all of this in the base, I think we'll have to make a hatchet first. Maybe just the shell of, did I call that? I don't even know. I can't even tell. I think it's night time. Oh, wait. Yeah, that makes sense. Alright, so we'll... so many pythons. That looks okay though, so oh, it's nice and sunny. Just make sure we don't run into anyone. Just get out of here safely, and we are here. Let's just take a look around. It's not loaded or on, to be honest. I need to make some gun flashlights when I get back as well. But guys, look, as far as a starting base goes, it is not the worst. So I'm gonna need some metal, but let's just put in whatever we can, which is not much. So four, I can make metal doors. What am I doing? All right, so three gears. So I just need to pick up the gears. Feel like I will have to change those doors again, and we want a foundation, and we want that, and we want it facing there, and we probably want one of them. So, not terrible. We will just build up from here and try. Town of the Trees. I really hope you guys enjoyed the first episode, though. And I will catch you guys again real soon.